good to go, it looks like. So, I'm going to be playing today. The update came live last night. It's the Moogle Chocobo Carnival. It's a time event. It started last night and it ends at midnight GMT time for February 20th. So, about 4 weeks. Right around 4 weeks to get a chance to come in here. You don't need to be at a certain point in the game. It's separate from the main story. There's no spoilers with it, supposedly. And that is just a little carnival event off to the side. You need to download the holiday pack. If you're a season pass member, it's holiday plus version you'll want to get. Otherwise, if you didn't buy the season pass, which I haven't, you just download the regular holiday pack, which gives you a ticket to get in. The Holiday Plus gives you some extra items. So all you gotta do is go down to Special. And then you have to pick a save file you want to use. Because this will take any rewards you get from it will link up with your main story. And then you come in. So the Holiday Plus pack gives you some season pass bonus stuff. So like you get an outfit, which I'll probably get right away, I believe. Yep, right there. The t-shirt, which I'll put on right away. If it doesn't automatically put it on. So you get a t-shirt automatically. There's a couple frames for your photos. There's a Chocobo Festival one. And then one of each character in the corner. Be like down here, there's their face, and the rest of the screen is for them. If you have season pass, it gives you a mariachi band type outfit to match up with, I guess, the other people in this. I'm assuming there's gonna be a lot of people dressed like that because that's what it says, and some more frames. So there's another chocobo one, a chocobo post one, a moogle one, a flowery one, it looks like, and then there's a cool one that I wish kind of makes me want the season pass, but. Where it shows the main characters in the car looking into the frame. So, like, if you get a good picture of the mountain or something.
What the hell is this place?
Glad you asked.
Let's do it.
Chocomog medallions.
Wouldn't want to pass that up. Better get started.
Collect Chocomog medallions and exchange them for prizes, including a stay in the Lavelle's luxury suite and exclusive seating for the fireworks show on the water. Okay. You have nothing. Okay. So you have a toy sword. That's it. So this is the one everyone gets. Is there any bonus? Exclusive t-shirt featuring everyone's favorite fluffy and feathery friends increases HP recovery rate. What? Interesting. Okay.
That's an easy one. Chocobo's course.
Let's see. What do we got here? Medallion. Look at that. I picked up my first medallion. So there's a boat
ride on the gondola to see the sights.
There's fishing over there. Okay. Let's start here.
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
So this is where you trade in the medallions. So you got a lodging voucher. Only valid during the carnival. The voucher grants the holder access to a sweet suite and a special seat to the fireworks. Okay. Otherwise, it looks like it's just buying other stuff. Really kind of bummed that all there is just normal stuff besides that. So it's pretty much try to save up 50 for the lounge and voucher for sure, and then the rest is just use them up before the event ends, looks like. Which way should we go? Let's go here first because it's a dead end. My little guy's following me too. Just want to make sure there's none laying on the floor anywhere. Can't go down there. Okay. And there is a way to take photos now, though I don't know. Okay, so there's a bunch of question marks, side quests. Okay. Handful of fishing spots. One, two. How do you get over here? Oh, you gotta ride the gondola, it looks like. Okay. So let's just explore, it looks like. So I think I pretty much got through that. Oh, yeah, and then the only other thing that came with this update was there is a way to take pictures on your own now. Though I don't know how you do it. Is it? This little camera, take photos. Okay. So you can go first person view. So you gotta pick the spot you wanna be in. Up and down on the D-pad changes your filter. How do I zoom in and out though? Okay, so R1, R2, or L2, R2 is the zoom. Oh, they're on the right. Okay, so take photos R1, adjust view, zooms, reset is both of them together, filters, change view. So you can go third person and take a picture of yourself. So you'd have to aim up how you want to stand. And then just circle the back up. And that automatically? Oh, so he's got a separate photo set. Okay. So it counts towards the total, it looks like, of how many you can carry. But he's got his own set. Okay. Well, let's...
Welcome to the carnival!
Oh, there's something over here. Okay.
Enjoy the festivities!
And the medallion. Where's this fishing spot? Just right here? Join the fishing festival. The fish around the Tissa have been tagged with the letters A through J. Reel in a whopper and snag yourself a fabulous prize. Ooh, okay.
So, all I have to do is fish up the good tanks?
Let's see what I got here.
You bet.
Seem deep. So I need something that's gonna... Oh, what are the ones that go down? Floats, this one. Dies when real floats. What are the ones that... Rises the surface when reeled in, but otherwise sinks. Let's try that one, since I have no clue what fish these are. What is this, a bluegill? Ah, did I just lose him? Fuck.
Hey, I got it at least.
I got one.
What is it?
The Sigillian sea bass. Okay. What was on it? I got 3 spider silks out of that? Okay. Oh, so that's the bonus you get right there, the... Just gives it to you when you catch the fish. This is gonna be a little guy.
Way to get my hopes up for nothing.
Bigger than the last one. This will be the last cast. He looks bigger. What? Oh, come on, make up your mind.
Snagged a tag. Or not.
Holy cow. No tag? So not all of them have tags. Okay. Oh, we'll quit for now. I got a big one, but no tag on it. That's awesome.
Welcome to the carnival.
So what was this? So I got 3. I got an E through J, I'm guessing, on that tag, because I got 3 spider soaks.
Enjoy the festivities.
Oh, I could warp across. That's nice, that's actually giving me the option to... I can just jump across. Actually, a lot of looks like a lot of good spots to take photos. So there's a question mark here, right here. Okay, what's this?
Have fun at the carnival.
The Tale of Brothers Kupamazov. All the brothers Kupo to romp and reveal they all do love. And twas the Kupo Carnival's Eve when the siblings made their leave. The walls of water in their sight, the Moogle siblings took to flight. He who spots them with his eye shall earn himself a handsome prize. Hiding around town, locate all six, photograph them, and report them. Okay, so we gotta photograph them.
A photo contest, huh? I can do that.
Why can't I take a photo right here? Does that count?
Enjoy the festivities!
I'm gonna assume maybe? Or maybe it's on the... what you call it?
Welcome to the carnival!
There's another fish in the spot. Same stuff. Looks like possibly, I can't remember what the ones were. Looks like it might be different colors and stuff. Here you can actually see the fish, at least. It's like when he turns, you have some sort of idea what's going on. How much farther can this fish go that way? I'm surprised he hasn't jumped again yet. Took long enough.
Snagged another tag.
There we go. It's a decent sized one. It's an E through J. Dragonsbird, okay. So yeah, E through J. Seems like I do a decent amount of fishing to just luck out and get one. I'm assuming since they were all small dots, they probably all are small prizes.
Welcome to the carnival!
So, where are you off to next?
I'm not gonna do the gondola yet. How did I get over here? Right here? Or no? Is it that guy following me that's making that noise?
No, I heard there aren't any black chocobos left in
the Can I get in the boat? High up. I haven't explored this enough to know where I'm going. So I don't think those are the Moogles I'm looking for. Since they're just on the boats. Okay, so they must be hiding somewhere.
My balloon.
This is a quest. Or is it just wah wah, sucks to be you? It's over here. Why is it having me go back here? Was there shop?
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Oh, there's okay. So the middle one was just that. Okay. I can get cacti needle for two. Okay, so this is all food. And then some, what is this? Just random stuff. Okay, rare coin, beetle shell, shattered touches. Okay. So that's her. What does this one have?
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
A decal for the car. Car stuff. Okay, this is all car stuff, it looks like. Orange shards and dust. Oop. Fishing stuff. Do I have any of these, or are these all? These would all be new. Ooh. So I don't think I have any of these.
Well then, here you go.
I got all those. I went that way. So 19. Around 18-19 is when the fireworks are. Oh, this guy maybe. Maybe it's him. I don't know if I run into a couple more of those guys, maybe. Are you lost your Ah.
My balloon, he came back.
Haha. Okay. Hey, what's this? What we got here? Chocobo races.
Say, you look like you've been around the Chocobo racetrack a few times. Care to give ours a once around?
Sure. Go for the gold.
Alright, I got this.
Oh, come on.
Hey,
Well, that sucks. This is hard. I'll try this again. Not very good. I got 3 medallions for it. Okay, so I have to go through the hoops.
Nice racing. Congratulations. I'll be sure to throw together an even tougher course for you. Come back and hit the track again sometime.
It's your buddy, but you can't talk to him.
I just Capone! Did that.
Okay, let's double check the quest here. So, a family of finely crafted Moogle dolls have disappeared. So they're dolls. Okay. Are these the ones I have to look for? Oh, okay. It gives me where I gotta go.
So, where are you off to next?
I don't want to get in the gondola just yet. Let's go in. What's in here? So this is supposed to be the hotel. Well, can I go up here? Or is it gonna... Okay, so this just must be the hotel, I'm guessing. I can get on the back side of the hotel. So we're here. Let's go.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen any baby chocobos trotting around?
Can't say I have. Why?
Well, I brought my prize chicks to the carnival, but, you know, it flew the coop. So if you run into any of them, would you do me a favor and catch them for me?
Okay. So Moogle dolls and baby chocobo. This is actually...
So, where are you off to next?
Why is the gondola way the F up here? Oh, wow. Where am I? That shoots me over there, where the other ones are. Well, let's see what we got here. So that's that. Is there any by where I am? Second. He's right there, so? Okay. Can I warp? Oh, hey!
Gotcha!
There's one. Right here. So I just wish I had some sort of idea what they look like, what I'm looking for, like size and everything.
Have fun at the carnival.
Where are they all in? I don't think that's it, but I feel like somewhere around here is what I'm looking for. I wish I could walk with this on. It's got the checkpoint right here. Not sure. Oh, well, let's go. Can I warp over? Over there or no? Guess not. Two or what, 15? Yeah. Nope, it's not gonna give me any way to warp. That sucks. Okay, so I have to go around somehow. This way?
I can't believe we snapped all of them.
Does this take me across? Yes, this takes me across. Okay. So somewhere. Can I get in over here or no? I have to get underneath. I gotta get down a level, it looks like. The third movie.
Enjoy the festivities!
Right here? There we go. I heard another chocobo. How do I get in there?
Found one.
3 medallions. Wow. And I'm back where I started. Why not? How do I get over there? Do I have to take a whatchacallit? Maybe I'm not where I started. Am I? Yeah. I came up and went that way. Huh. Maybe I have to take the gondola. This is the way I want to go, though. I'm back here. That's the way I came up, isn't it? What is that one? Did she say anything, or is this a photo op?
About a photo, sir.
Sure. Like this?
Perfect. Now a smile for the camera.
Really? With the hat on, it's like. This is a long walk here. For nothing. Well, that sucks. Unless there's a... No? I just want to get to all the question marks first.
Enjoy the festivities!
Locate the future object. They're gonna give me the. Oh, hey.
Found one.
Where? Said found one. Where?
You know, I heard there aren't any black chocobos left.
What? Found one. What?
Welcome to the carnival!
I just ran here and said found one. Like there's a chocobo. Beginning again, or that's different.
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallion?
Okay, so this is the same stuff, right?
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Okay. That's just another place to trade in medallions. It's a photo contest. What's this guy?
Ready to pick a Moogle quiz?
Oh god, a Moogle quiz? I'm gonna horribly fail this, probably. Sure.
Okay, first question. Kookaboo, 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 kookaboo.
Sure.
I love plushies too. Your question, Capone? Where can you buy removal doll material?
Oh god. How do you spell this is horrible! I haven't played this game in a while.
That's correct!
Ooh, okay.
You truly are a Moogle master, Capone?
they trick me and I don't know spelling on stuff. Complete! Whoa! 3 medallions. For one question, right.
Why don't we take a picture here?
Hello, and welcome. How may I help you?
Oh, so it just changes times. Okay. Decreases damage to fishy line. Ooh. Decelerates chocobo stamina depletion. Okay. So if you're going to do the races, that's a good idea. If we're going to do fishing, that's a good idea. I did races already. I might try other fishing, so.
I'll have that ready for you right away.
Well, it sucks. Ignis isn't here to freaking.
Yeah. Here it comes. I've come up with a new recipe.
Okay. So I can do it for recipes. Just not.
Thank
pretends
you.
To be Ignis.
And enjoy your time at the carnival.
Bet you can't do the moogle dance. I bet you.
Gotcha.
Any there is the eldest. So he's looking up, looking down. So I just wish I could find one. So I know what I'm looking for. Like if I had some sort of idea what they look like, the size and everything. It's because I feel like they're not the big guys. They're not those size. There's something else. Because he's looking down. So I feel like he'd be high up somewhere. That's like, I don't even know what I'm looking for. That's the worst part of it. I don't know. I'm gonna probably have to look this one up. Because I don't know what I'm even looking for. Besides it being a Moogle, I don't know which one I'm looking for. It is literally like right here with me. Let's see if I just type in quickly. What they look like.
Thank you.
Okay, half the square.
Friendship over.
Okay, at the entrance. It's on top of the sign? Oh, right there. Okay, so that's what I'm looking for.
Found one.
There we go. Okay. Now that I know what I'm looking for. Makes more sense.
Enjoy the festivities.
Okay. I came from this way, right? Let's go down this way and see what there is. Oh, wait, no, I came from this way. Yeah, and I went down that way. I came back up. I think I have to take a gondola to get to that spot down there. Found another one? What is this little thing saying? I found another one. Where are you? Wait. What sucks is when you're running fast, the freaking Moogle on the signs here look like there's something. Oh, there we go. I think he has to go to the bathroom.
Call, kids, it's Kenny Call.
To you too.
Jesus.
Thanks for the mouthful.
There he is. Halfway there. Here we go. More checkpoints. Okay, you're sad. Why are you sad?
Hey, where's my balloon? There it is!
That's not even the thing I'm supposed to do. It's up here somewhere. Right here. Okay, here we go. What's this lady?
Hey there, dark and mysterious. You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics.
Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls?
Okay, so I gotta put those around? Sure.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Place the ornaments on the boxes. Wait. What are the directions? Every creator is a Koopa. Between the squares, a Moogle must go. Up the star, one bird shall doze, while another roasts. Between the squares, a Moogle must go. Top the star, one bird goes and go under the roost. Okay, so the Moogle's that goes on the square. Chocobo must go on the other two. Is that everything? Or do I have to go elsewhere? Oh, that's it. Okay.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places?
She sounds bad. No?
Well, you certainly get points for uniqueness. Maybe you could try following directions next time.
I don't... What?
Did you want to give it another go? Great! Just a sec. Splendid! Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
For every quay, there is a Koopa. So between the squares, a Moogle must go. Top the star, one bird shall doze, one other roost left of the rose. Left of the rose will be here. Every clear there's a Koopa. Top between the squares. A Moogle must go. Okay. That's a Moogle. I don't know what goes on this last one though. Is it a Chogo one? Or is it a Moogle? Between the squares, a Moogle must go. Okay. Top a star, which will another roost. Left of the rolls. Let's try a Moogle here once and see what happens. So it's, yeah. Well, it's probably gonna be Chocobo, Chocobo, Moogle, Chocobo.
Look at that, you did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places? It's beautiful.
Oh, I did do it, sweet.
Taking, opulent, magnificent.
Okay.
You must be so proud of yourself.
Now what?
Oh, did you want to give it another go?
Do I get more coins for doing this?
Just a sec.
I got 5 that last time.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Is this just like an unlimited farm? Let's see what happens. Chocobo? Yeah, it makes sense when you look at the ding thing. There's a chocobo there, so those two would be chocobo. There's a Moogle up top over there on the right side, so those two would be Moogles.
Okay.
This gives me another 5. This is like an unlimited farm for fucking coins.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places? It's beautiful, breathtaking, opulent, magnificent. You must be so proud of yourself.
We can just keep doing it over again for no reason whatsoever. And this thing still pops up, question mark, okay. What do we got here?
Hey there, dark and mysterious. You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics. Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls?
Okay.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
There's 5 of them. Of course, Quay drowns out the Koopa. Left of the star roosts the Chocobo. Amugo sits on the circle's side. Left of the square does another side. So left of the square, so this one's Amugo. Of the star roosts the chocobo. So those are 2 chocobos. Amugo sits on the circle side. Left of the square, another resides. I promise, what goes on that last one? Left of the star. Left of the stars. This chocobo's. Amugo sits on the circle side. So there. Left of the square does another side. Okay, Chorus of Quay drowns out the Koopa, so there's more chocobo.
Yourself.
Oh, we got 10 for the other one, maybe, if I would have done it right the first time. Okay, what's left over here? Where am I? Hey, what else we got here? This is okay. So yeah, we'll work our way back up. Should we miss any coins or anything? And we gotta head back down over here, because the last one's right here.
So, where are you off to next?
That's okay.
So, where are you off to next?
Never seen. Hey, they're dark and mysterious. You look like a guy with a strong sense of aesthetics. Mind helping me decorate the park with these adorable little dolls? Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't mess it up.
Oh, there's only three on this one. So this would have been the beginning one. Okay. Less Koopa than Kui. So two chocobos, one Moogle. But a star-seeded Moogle would make my day. This was the easy one. Wait. Yeah, less cool than cool.
Look at that. You did it. But did you put all the dolls in their proper places? It's beautiful, breathtaking.
Maybe not. Maybe it's 3, 5, 10.
You must be so proud of yourself.
Exchange medallions for a large and ultra.
I could just trade them in.
What's happening here? They love my work. Okay. I guess we will ride it. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, we just go to the next stop? Oh, this goes back and forth there. Okay.
Hope you have fun out there.
Is there anything up by me? There's one right there. Sorbet is a second son, coddled more than anyone. Find him slumbering in the arms of she who keeps him safe from harm. So in the arms of someone. Sleeping in the arms of something. What is there around here that could be in the arms? Oh, hey, there's a thing here. I did not see it the last time I was here. Or did I just go up to the front and that was it? Coddled in the arms. Oh, right there. Okay.
What to do with all these medals?
Save them. For now. Okay, so we went through pretty much everything over here. Been 2 days here so far in game time. What do we got over here? Okay. 10 of them so far? Is there any other ones close by? It's right there. There. This one's close. Fourth in line is Little No-No, fond of putting on a show. Entertainer of the night, he dances on a stage of lights. Ooh, it's nighttime though, so I could... So somewhere where there's lights? From here though? What's on a shelf? Around here, though. Oh, right there. Okay, I see. He's in the actual light. That's a horrible picture. Well. Okay. One's over there. I gotta get over there somehow. This one, though, is off for God is little Gertie, twin sister to brother Hurdy. Tired of flight, she rests her wings over the boats the river brings. So over the river. So from here, over the boats. She Anna. Okay. I feel like she's on one of the things here, but I don't know.
Welcome to the carnival.
Okay, where would it be? Felt like what would make sense is just sitting on top of one of the ribbons going across, but I don't see it. I really wish you could walk while in camera mode.
Enjoy the festivities.
It's not up there somewhere, is she? I mean, I'd have to go higher. I feel like the spot where they put you means you should be able to somewhat see where she's located, where they're located.
Huh.
Welcome to the carnival!
So it was. Forgot little Gertie, twin sister to brother Herdy. Tired of flight, she rests her wings over the boats the river brings. She's over the river. That's all I know. This would make sense to be sitting on. All the way up top, okay. Huh. Wait, what are you pointing at? What I'm confused about is, like the thing said, is that what you're looking for? Ooh. Or is it that guy right there? I got.
Welcome to the carnival.
It's not like in here somewhere, is it? Yep, there it is. Okay. Once I saw there was a windows. More dolls, like 5 or 6 more birds. Okay, what do we got now? One there and one there. How the fuck do I get over here though? Home is an intrepid soul seeking treasures unforetold. Perched atop his feathered friend, he ventures around the river bend. He's on top of... Is he on a boat? He's on top of a chocobo. That's all I know. Top of a chocobo. Is he over there? No, that's a... There's one top of a chocobo somewhere. Question is, where the frick is a chocobo? Is it something I have to wait for a boat to come by with a chocobo? Home is an intrepid soul, seeking treasures unforetold. Perched atop his feathered friend, he ventures round the river bend. It is. It's a frickin' on a boat somewhere, isn't it? A chocobo. A boat with the chocobo on it. So it's literally like I'd have to sit here and just wait. Well, it's gotta be. I need more sense if there's just a boat sitting somewhere. It's not over there, is it? I don't see like a chocobo thing anywhere else. Oh, here we go. Is this him? Yep, there he is. So yeah, it is. It's literally waiting for the boat to come. Got one left for that, and that's getting over to the right here. So where does this guy
come from? Where are you off to next?
I wanna go here. Have to take Gondola to get over here.
Here we are. Enjoy the carnival.
Who am I supposed to talk to here? Just okay.
Say, aren't you one of Westcombe's buddies?
That depends. Does he need me for something?
He doesn't need anything. He's not even here. I, on the other hand, could use some help with these orders. I'll even reward you for a job well done. What do you say? Do it for old Wes.
Okay. So what am I, a waiter?
Yeah, give it some thought. I'll be here.
Talk to the server.
gonna try your hand at waiting tables?
I hope so. It's just a way. Oh God. Find caviar and lasagna.
Yeah.
I'm confused.
Yeah.
What, do I come up here?
Yeah. All yours.
Oh, okay.
Order up.
Bon appetit.
It seems heavenly.
Bon appetit.
Come to mama. Oh, waiter.
Waiter.
Yeah. Yeah. All yours.
Order up.
Bon appetit.
Looks delish.
Bon appetit.
Hey, keep an eye, there's actual quantities.
Waiter!
Excuse me, sir.
2-2. Okay, that's an easy one.
Yeah. All yours.
Order up!
Bon appetit.
It seems heavenly.
Bon appetit.
Looks delish.
Take three custom orders.
Oh,
awesome.
Waiter.
Excuse me, sir.
One on the right.
Yeah.
One on the left.
Yeah.
One on the left. Okay.
All yours.
That's not too bad.
Order up.
I got the goal, though. Once I figure out what it was doing.
Way to go, maitre d' in the making. You did your share and then some. Keep it up, and old Wes will take you on full time.
Okay, so five. So that's one I'm assuming, maybe.
Gonna try your hand at waiting tables? Well, if you change your mind, let me know.
Okay, so I can just wait tables here whenever I need coins.
So,
like,
where are you off to next?
Where am I off to next? How do I get... So I have to get to the top right again. Okay. Let's see what's out here. A single chair in there, stool, and then a double in the back. Oh, I didn't run around to make sure there wasn't anything to pick up there. Crap. Yeah, coins like hidden in the back of it. I'll have to do that later. Yeah, figure out where. Cause there was more games. There was this, like, some. I don't know. I had to figure out where the other games are. I've done racing so far, and that's like it. I haven't done any of the games. I remember seeing a shooter game. A carnival shooter game. Figure out where this stuff is. Very well might be on that right side where I haven't gotten to yet. Could very well be the Carnival Center, right over there, the Coliseum there. I'm not sure. Or it's over here. Who knows? We'll see when I get here. Okay, so yeah, there was a bird over there. Okay. Yeah, over here might actually be the carnival games. I think from now on I'm gonna skip this. I just kinda wanted to some of this in the gameplay. I think I like relax and ride around with my ferret, long eared ferret thingy.
Hope you have fun out there.
Okay, wait a second. Oh, this is a fishing spot. Okay. Let's catch one fish. Ooh. That is a big guy. That is a Merc Grouper. I was following my fucking lure. Great. And I got him. I'm gonna lose him, because he's tensioning up like crazy regardless. Actually, might get them in. As long as I don't screw up those. This crap pisses me off right here where you fucking back and forth. Got him.
This one's a whopper.
Tide grouper. Okay. Sweet. I got a new lure.
So, where are you off to next?
So I can't go there. Okay. fast travel this one. Unless it's taking me. No, we'll do this. He turned around. Okay. Whatever. It probably would have been faster. We'll see how long the loading takes.
Here we are. Enjoy the carnival.
Okay, so there's a bird back here. I forgot to double quest. Okay, so it's just that guy back there. I'm looking for his birds. Wait. What was that? Oh, I can pet him.
There you go. Attaboy.
Mom, let's go already.
That's the races. I went this
Enjoy
way.
The festivities.
So I want to get to that one. So I want to go this way. Up here. Okay. Yeah, I didn't go this way, did I? It stopped, didn't I? Or no, I turned around.
Where are you off to next?
Yep, I'm gonna go over there.
Sit tight now.
I'm gonna find my way on that other one. How do I get over there, though? Can I get over there? Or is it, do I have to do other stuff first to unlock the games? Because I don't see the freaking games anywhere. Unless you gotta do stuff in a certain order to unlock them. So I have to do the fireworks stuff. But I just want to get these birds. No, I don't know if I can get the birds done. From everywhere.
You have fun out there.
Okay. I need to go over here. To the one that's over here somewhere. This guy. This is the one I gotta get on.
So, where are you off to next?
To the arena. I wish I had a PSVR and a TV for it, 4K TV. Especially that looks just gorgeous. It looks really good in just normal mode. last Moogle doll is over here. Oh, okay. Fast travel, okay. Good. Okay, yep, these are all the games. So let's the records, okay. Okay, so Herdy is the fifth in line, but first in terms of wasting time. Ever playing, never at work. Nary a duty he doesn't shirk. So that just tells me he's here somewhere. That's not. I doubt those are it down there. No. Back here. Wait, who was I gonna talk to? It just said talk. It said talk for a second. What the fuck? Oh, it's that guy. Okay. I gotcha. What's the fast travel? So I don't see him in this pile of stuff, right? So he's gotta be. Oh, is that him up there? Did I just find him?
Success to the intendant.
Okay, so that one's done. Let's try out these games.
Welcome, welcome! Step right up and test your aim.
This is the shooting one, I think.
Wanna give it a go, kid?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do easy first.
Well, then, come on and show me what you can do.
Blast the targets to bits. Okay. Can I invert the fucking shooting mechanics on this? I guess I can't shoot for nonstop. Well, I could have probably done hard then.
That
was some sharp shooting, kid. You're a natural.
Yeah, 3 medallions for that. Let's try medium and see if it changes.
Step right up and test your aim. Hey, want to give it a go, kid?
Normal is 12, so I was just shy of that.
Come on and show me what you can do.
I'm like, easy. My problem is I'm used to first-person shooters, so when I push up on the joystick, I want to be going down type thing. I gotta focus on the... Ah! Fuck. I wonder what the plus at the end is for. Bam. So what do I get out of this? 5?
That was some sharp shooting, kid. You're a natural.
Yeah, so I'm guessing hard is 10. 3, 5, 10. Okay. And put your top three high scores on each one in there. Okay. What's this one?
Come on down and put your finesse to the test. Chase down monsters and give them a whack. The more you bop, the better the prize. But the baddies won't stay still for long. So how about it? Right this way, sir.
Chase the fleeing cactars and whack your way. So just the cactars are what I'm worrying about. Okay. Let me get him! Okay.
Impressive work. Can't wait to see what you do next time, champ.
Okay.
Bet you can't do the moogle dance.
So it's gonna be time for...
What a race.
I don't think there was a...
I want to go. I want to get back here. Probably as I talk to this little dude. And it just gives me the options. I don't know what it's what. Prize counter, cafe, arena, or Mog Hole. What the fuck is Mog Hole? We'll find out. Where is Mog Hole? Oh, okay. So you can fast travel here to do the waitering stuff. Okay. Well, that was normal I did? Okay. So this is like a game, too. Okay. Where are you, buddy? Let's fast travel to... What would be the closest thing? Cafe? Well, you know that stuff. Where do I want to go now? I want to go... Where was it? Right here? So I gotta cross...
Welcome to the carnival!
Talk to them, I believe.
Enjoy the festivities.
Okay, a place I haven't been yet. Or may, no, I thought I did go through there and get that. Is it respawned already?
Congratulations, you snapped them all. A great cameraman like you deserves a fitting reward.
What do I get? Well, that's it. Okay. So it seems like all the quests just give you the medallions.
I bet you can't do the Moogle dance. I bet you I can.
I bet you can't.
Figure out where these other ones would be. Yeah, it looks like I've been here long enough that the stuff's respawning.
So, where are you off to next?
What do I got here? So I've got this one, but it doesn't tell me how many I got left to find. Let's go talk to him quick. See if when I talk to him, he tells me what's left. I can't go over here? Never mind. What I got left?
Welcome
two more! Fun part of this is you just run around like crazy until you find a bird.
So, Moogles or Chocobo? Well, that's an easy one.
I'm not sure if I've been over here yet. Oh man, I can't fucking... Oh, that sucks. Hey buddy, how about you fast travel me to these other two baby chocobos? Sound like I just heard one.
Enjoy the festivities. Welcome to the carnival.
Hey, there we go. One more. Oh boy, one more. So if I haven't gone through this area before. I went down this way before, but I don't think I did when I had the... What you call it? Doesn't look like there's anything. Huh. This is gonna be the fun part. One more left.
Enjoy the festivities!
I swear I heard it over here. I thought I got one from over here though.
Welcome to the carnival!
It's right down below this. I just heard it again. See in here?
Enjoy the festivities.
Where? I just came from this way.
Welcome to the carnival!
I can't tell if that's just that the guy chasing me, following me, or if it's actual Chocobo chick. So I got a C on that guy. Cause I got the tinsel red Chocobo. Okay, so those are the three spots I can fish. Wait, I gotta read that again. My scores will be... This will be Orchard Ones. Okay, so yeah, it is just Chocobo. I didn't mean to do that! I hear you.
Why don't we take a picture here of us and
I literally hear it, like right here.
Enjoy the festivities.
To the carnival!
What a race!
I keep hearing it. I swear I'm hearing it. Where is this? Keep hearing it in the same area. Maybe not.
No, I heard there aren't any black chocobos left anymore.
Enjoy the festivities.
Welcome
to the carnival!
Enjoy the festivities.
Well, where could he be? It's nighttime. Is anything different? Doesn't look like it. Well then.
My hopes up for nothing.
I hear the frickin' thing right now, too. It's gotta be. I don't get it.
Welcome to the carnival. Enjoy the festivities.
So, where are you off to next?
Just feels like it should be back here. No, I don't want to talk to you. He's literally looking here, oh my. It's literally like right here, I can hear him. Why do I hear frogs like crazy? Well, I swear I hear it every time I'm right around here. It's not on a freaking gondola, is it? There it is again. Was it hidden somehow? It's driving me nuts. Whatever, we're gonna go do the fireworks thing. Maybe that unlocks something. Who knows? Or maybe I'm just. Very well could be too that it's just. Yeah. It very well could be that I might have found the one over there. Oh. No way.
Alright. Looks like I caught them all.
Okay. So the noise isn't an indication, it seems like, because I can still hear them! pain.
That's the last one! Oh, thank the stars! I'll never let you out of my sight.
Yeah, you better not. Well, thanks for the help.
Enjoy the festivities.
All that for 3 medallions.
Man, I was pulling my feathers out with worry. I'll be sure to keep a closer eye on them from now on.
What to do with all these medals?
A seagull. Interesting. Oh, that's the... I don't know.
Welcome to the carnival!
Oh, my inventory is full? How many are you allowed to have at one time? I can't carry any more medals. That is quite interesting.
Never seen a city like this.
Oh, it's him. Okay.
Enjoy the festivities!
$99 is all I can take. Okay.
Well then, here you go.
Okay.
There you are. Have fun.
Chicken.
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Exclusive decal. I wonder if I should maybe get like a couple more of these.
Well then, here you go.
Just to be on the safe side.
Well then, here you go. Well then, here you go. Welcome to the prize.
Oh, should tell me if I have any of this stuff yet. These strands can be used to make fishing tackle? Interesting.
Bet you can't do the moodle dance. I bet you I can.
Okay, let's go check in because I think that's the last thing to do here.
Welcome to the carnival.
Yeah, that noise thing is definitely stays there even after you find the thing.
All of us at the LaVille thank you for your patronage. We hope you enjoy the view. And we're in.
Let's live it up. Snap a shot. Come on! It won't let me access my guild. I need to delete stuff, so. Let's keep. How do I get out of this cell? Am I just stuck here? Is that it, or?
Sure is beautiful.
Yes. I guess it's just stay out of the thing for a while. Well, that's cool.
I got a dream egg.